Okay, so the flying car needs to be tested. We decided that we were going to drive the Maverick, if it would make it, from Florida to Oshkosh Air Venture 2010 to prove that it was a mature technology. So, longest trip to date was 25 miles, and then today we took off at 9:15 this morning from iTech and headed up towards Williston, then on to I-75. Well, let me tell you what our fears were. Our fears were that police would stop us and wouldn't understand why we had a car with a propeller in the back. Outside of Chattanooga, Tennessee, and everything went just perfect. So we had a great day. First all along the way, told the fella down here at the motel, and I said, hey, but you've never had guests arrive in a flying car, and he said, no, and I don't really care, we got a motel full. So, not everybody's excited, but a lot of people aren't. So stay tuned.